Everybody's happy.
Okay, this next tune is on the Grunge Road CD, also available right at the Music Factory. Nance Roberts was our weatherman. We had a floor furnace and a window fan. With just his magic marker, he could tell you about tomorrow. Nance Roberts was our weatherman. He'd tell you about the highs and the lows. When he said snow, in 64 it snowed all over the Sugar Bowl. And everybody went nuts, cause it was coming down. Every catch a cardboard box and go sledding down the levee. It seemed like he was with you in your front room. Taught us about the dew point, the tides and the moon. Barometric pressure, then he'll be right back. But first, a word from our sponsor. Hello, Mellow Jacks. Nance Roberts was our weatherman. We had a bathroom heater and a window fan. With just his magic marker, he'd tell you about tomorrow. Nance Roberts was our weatherman. 1945. Nash was in the Navy. The Navy said, Nash, y'all got to be crazy. You're getting in a plane in all this wind and rain. And then you're gonna what? Fly into a hurricane. And when he came back home and landed on TV, we fell in love with his beady old rider chief. He'd say the storm warnings up on the whole Gulf Coast. Corpus Christi to Apalachicola. Nance Roberts was our weatherman. We had two heaters and a window fan. With just his magic marker, he'd tell you about tomorrow. Nance Roberts was our weatherman. There was Betsy, Flossie, Audrey, Camille. To pass Christie air, and Robin was a weatherman. He was your doctor at 6 o'clock. All together, Nash Robin was a weatherman. Nash Robin was a weatherman. NBC. The Raw Oyster Blues with a shrimp po' boy on the side. Hello, baby. Yeah, it's me. How about me and you go out this afternoon and have a little lunch today? You know our favorite little spot over there? Frenchman Street. Nobody will find us, no way. Why don't you put on that sundress with the little red heart that got you last year, Valentine's Day. So I'll be there in about 15 minutes. Be looking for me. I'll be driving Elvis today. I name all my automobiles. Yes, it will. Cocktail sauce to go with my raw oysters, people. Talking about Heinz 57 ketchup. Not so thrifty, baby. Couple of drops of lemon parents. Zaran pure prepared Creole horseradish. What's this happy, you know, green garlic flavor? Tabasco I see sitting on that table. If you don't mind, make them saltine crackers unsalted. Like that old blue song? The Willie Dixon Lemon Song. Who's gonna squeeze my lemon? You see, I like 3 drops on each one. That'll be 36 all together. I hope you're counting. Come on, I ain't gonna chew. Suck them on down.
Benny Grudge and the Bunch, Alpo, Carlo Nucio on drums, Kathy Savoy.